Amazing and fearless, that's Africa. Relentless and fearless, that's Africa. Creative personification, that's Africa. So welcome to the motherland, that's Africa. Witness the Darfur crisis in the Saddam. This incident has the motherland alarmed. The some of our ancestors practiced Islam. The slave master stopped us from reciting the Holy Quran. The first human beings were founded in Tanganyika. The civilization started in Ethiopia, in Egypt, the Sahara Desert. Originally a grassland began the transformation of tribal Africans speaking their languages. Like Swahili and Ashanti, tribal leaders made peace with other countries. We master all the mathematical sciences and easily adapted in our vast environment. So every time that I hear the great musical drums, it glorifies the heritage of our African sons. And our dances are part of our rituals that celebrate Africa in the form of the spiritual. Amazing and fearless, that's Africa. Relentless and fearless, that's Africa. Creative personification, that's Africa. So welcome to the motherland, that's Africa. We had wise kings and queens like Nefertiti. Timbuktu was once the greatest educational city. Our brothers and sisters have protected their villages. In fact, Africa's history is interesting. Our warriors have revolutionized warfare. The landscape was beautiful and lots of gold there. But Europeans won enslaved silks and ivory. 100 million black souls, now check the irony. They said they want to help Africa from starving, but realized they're the ones who created this problem by bringing in unwanted customs and viruses with trickery, manipulation, and massive violence. Just like America's blacks were dehumanized, the African black man was also colonized. They said we were inferior and also savages, but today we must end the continental battle. Amazing and fearless, that's Africa. Relentless and fearless, that's Africa. Creative personification, that's Africa. So welcome to the motherland, that's Africa. Now Africa was slowly gaining its independence before the European domination was finished. Jomo Kenyatta led the Mau Mau Party, and Lumumba fought the Belgians out of the Congo. And Egypt became a nation so industrialized, among the riches and jobs and great foreign ties. Here's a word for freedom, a Kenyan is Uhuru, a word to use whether you're Mandingo or Wulu. And Africa is returning into being glorious, but Shaka Zulu is perhaps her greatest warrior. He resisted the British for conquering his land, and this lesson is important to every black American. Mandela spent 27 years in prison cause he opposed apartheid, and today he survives from the lands of Ghana to Zimbabwe to Somalia, Angola, and Mozambique. I want to trace my family roots from Nigeria. Africa has returned into being superior. Amazing and fearless, that's Africa. Relentless and fearless, that's Africa. Creative personification, that's Africa. So welcome to the motherland, that's Africa. See you all the way. See you all.